This is the Zaxby's opening puck drop, and here we go. Meeting number 3 of 4 between these two teams. They will meet once more in Nashville later in the season.
A lot of fire and emotion in the games they've played on the road lately.
They will hope that continues here, because really they have a long stretch again where they play a lot of road games and a heavy home schedule down the stretch. Ehlers makes a nice pass to Appleton. He drives to the net and scores!
Coming down the wing with a lot of speed. He's going to hand off right there, pick up the puck from Ehlers. Look at his body. His momentum's going across the other way, but he keeps the puck out. And Saros starts to fade across the net, and that opens up the short side here. Watch, he's going to keep it out. He leaves it there, and he just shovels it in. That short side that opened, and that's what happens when you come down with speed. It's really deceptive, and you have to kind of make up for that a little bit. And Saros faded a little bit, opened up the short side, and Appleton.
Scheifele angles his way down into the corner. Up high to Pion, the former Ranger. Now Wheeler got it through. Here's Scheifele's one-timer. Great save by Saros.
Can't keep let them play in the offensive zone. These guys can make plays.
Good pass to the line. Bonino has a step on the D. He's got Smith. Back to Bonino. Saved by Hellebuck. Might have got a piece of the puck. The pipe as well. Play continues. Bonino again. Stopped by Hellebuck. And then another great chance for Bonino. Kicked ahead. Turris trying to control it. Got it back. Forsberg from the circle. A riser that went high. It comes out to Ekholm. He'll work it back down low. Forsberg has a lane to the net. Drives and shoots. He hits the crossbar. He could go anywhere, although it doesn't appear like he's ready to play. But then they would have at least his cap fix. Another loose puck down low. Just barely eludes Bonino. Grimaldi has it back. He hits Bonino. He scores! Nick Bonino's line just kept chipping away. They were denied a few times earlier in the period, but Bonino has tied this game.
Pushed by the Nashville Predators, and they've been pressuring the Jets. They've had a lot of good chances, and again, look, winning the battles. The Jets have possession. Rocco Grimaldi goes and gets that loose puck right out to Nick Bonino, and he blasts one, and it goes right under Connor Hellebuck, I believe. He's turning, he's got that all right on the over-the-pad short side. But good play there, good relentless pursuit of the puck by that line. They finally reward themselves.
Scheifele back for Kyle Connor. Scheifele on the half wall again. Tries to get past Josi, centers it ahead, and a point blank save made by Saros, and the rebound carom just over the crossbar. Scheifele drives it. He'll drop it off line. Across the cutter, saved by Saros! A big one. UC Saros. Mark Scheifele looking for an angle to get it in. Works with Connor. Now straight away, Pion. Over to Wheeler. Pion's one-timer. Save Saros. Rebound. And a second save. Puck eludes Ehlers. Nashville has to get back into defensive position. Ehlers. Nico in front. Rebound Ehlers. What a save by Saros. Puck still loose. Tapped out of there. Back to Nico. 1:10 left in a line change. Granlund attacks the new players. Granlund to the net! Almost snuck it through the five hole. Dorsey wraps it around. Kopp bumps it to the middle. Picked up there. Scheifele a quick centering pass. Morrissey pounds it. A diving block by Granlund. And this one is going past the 60-minute mark. Now it's a race back the other way. Puck stolen by Duchesne. Tremendous anticipation. Now Ekholm drives to the net. Sends it across. Score! Yes, sir! Mikhail Granlund wins it! 2-1!
Great play by Matt Duchesne. He knows Matthias Ekholm is coming up with speed. He leaves that puck with him. Mikhail Granlund on the far side. Ekholm had an option to shoot. He's a left-hander, but he gets that puck over there. Sees that lane. Mikhail Granlund was all opened up, ready to shoot that puck, and look at the reaction on the bench. Look how pumped they are to get that extra point. What a hockey game. What a great finish.